Headman the puck beautifully. Here's Bouillon. He just dumped it in. The goalie was out again. Jonathan Quick left it there, and then a bump and a scrap coming, maybe? I think so. Got to be Pacioretty for the Canadians, taking a few blows right away. And that's Wayne Simmonds throwing them for L.A. So the linesmen are very close, and nobody telling them to get in. Pacioretty is hoping maybe at this stage that they'll be told to come in and get this over. Can't get anything loose. Whoa, left hand missing over the head. And both benches are applauding. I'm not sure why.